fucking rumours, faggots talking to other homosexual individuals, talking to other people, and rumours spread, and no one knows the truth, right? So, I woke up on Sunday morning, and I was told that Miss Lucy had died, right? Yes, don't spoil it. It's your turn.
So what we did, we thought, well, we love Miss Lucy, innit? So we thought we'd make a little tribute, you know, for Miss Lucy. Maybe add a pre-roll or something over the next
time. That was the plan, yeah.
Something like that. But unfortunately, we woke up the next day and heard some even worse news.
She's alive, yeah.
She's alive.
What a fucking bitch!
Oh.
Lucy, not you.
Right, okay, yeah. Tidy.
So I planned this whole routine over Miss Lucy's funeral, and then she's fucking not even in the coma anymore, so it's all very disappointing. But we've got this fantastic number, so we're going to do it anyway. So, Bonavard, please join us as we come together to mourn the Miss Lucy.
Thank you very much!
That should give. Lucy's in the RBI.
What the fuck are you doing?
How many tears?
Too far. Too far. Get that thing out again.
It's okay because she's fine. She's down there, up there for friends. Nelson Mandela. And of course, her favourite spirit.